Spirit that walked the earth in the flesh of Jesus Christ. Lift the spirit of death from off my mother's life in the name of Jesus Christ, Holy Ghost. Holy Spirit that walked the earth in the flesh of Jesus Christ. Touch each and every gesture and spirit from the sky. Every spirit that bought the men and women of God murder and their families murder in the name of Jesus Christ. Holy Spirit that walked the earth in the flesh of Jesus Christ. Avenge each and every one of last year's servants that's been murdered in the name of Jesus Christ, Holy Ghost. Holy Spirit that walked the earth in the flesh is Jesus Christ. Send your angels to hunt down whoever brought murder to your servants through sacrifice in the name of Jesus Christ. Holy Spirit that walked the earth in the flesh is Jesus Christ. Avenge the families that lost a loved one in the name of Jesus Christ. Bless them in the name of Jesus Christ. Avenge them in the name of Jesus Christ. Hear their cries. Hear their prayers. In the name of Jesus Christ, Holy Ghost. Holy Spirit that walked the earth in the flesh of Jesus Christ. Touch each and every gesture and spirit laughing at them, because they're plotted and planned death of your Christians in the name of Jesus Christ. Holy Spirit that walked the earth in the flesh of Jesus Christ. Put them on camera for the world to see, and let the men and women of God watch them get destroyed by your angels, by the Holy Spirit that walked the earth in the flesh of Jesus Christ. Holy Spirit that walked the earth in the flesh is Jesus Christ. Touch that spirit of Antichrist. Cast it from out of the men and women of God. Cast it from out of me in the name of Jesus Christ. Touch that wicked spirit playing with my tongue, playing with my prayers, gesturing about my prayers to you, Jesus Christ. Holy Spirit that walked the earth in the flesh is Jesus Christ. Touch each and every wicked spirit from the sky that laugh at the gospel, that gestures with the name of Jesus, that gestures with the men and women of God's faith, that try to strip them of their faith, try to strip them of their manhood, try to strip them of their womanhood, try to strip them of the Bibles, try to strip them of the gospel, that thinks the men and women of God are funny, that thinks the name of Jesus is funny. Touch them. Avenge your servants in the name of Jesus Christ. They laugh at you in the name of Jesus Christ. They laugh at your servants and they hurt in the name of Jesus Christ, and I see it in the name of Jesus. I don't want to just to know in the name of Jesus. Hurt in the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost, touch me.